Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I went to Toys R Us and I got two toys and a poster. So I'm gonna be doing a toy review for you guys. Okay. So the first toy I got was this. Well, second toy. I'm just showing you. And I'll show you more when we open it. So, technically, this, you think it costs a lot of money. Put in the comments how much you think it costs now. Giving you 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I hope you got your numbers in, and actually this cost $12. I know, it's weird. Okay, let's see if it was a good deal. Okay, how do I open this box? Okay, probably up here. Got it. And I actually got these toys for my birthday. My birthday is actually on December 29th, but I know it's pretty early to be getting stuff for my birthday. I got it from my grandma because she's going to be away on vacation for my birthday to see my uncle and stuff for Christmas. I'm not really mad about it because I got presents early. But let's see what it is. The first thing I can realize is it's kind of like a quality, maybe $20 quality. So there's nothing in the bottom. So I'll just place that in now. And here's the back of it. Okay, now I thought it was gonna be more pieces, but now I'm starting to think it's worth the money I spent on it. So that's good. I was kind of hoping it'd be kind of crazy like it is on the back. Look on the back of this. That's how crazy it is in the back. Okay, let's put this, the backdrop in. Lines up perfectly, the backdrop. Backdrop just lines up perfectly on it. It looks a lot different in real life. Okay. Now, recommend not playing with these knives. And do not use knives at home, kids. If there's kids watching, do not use knives at home. This is heavy. Ooh, pretty heavy. Okay, so, yeah, you guys forgot, actually, to actually comment on my video. I don't know if you forgot, but whatever happened. Shit, you missed out on a DS. Just warning you fans, you just telling you guys that you missed out on a DS. In there. Okay, I'll just do the assembling of everything at the end. Okay, let's go to the next thing. Next thing I'll show you is my poster. It's an Overwatch poster. I'll show you it in a different video, probably Saturday. I'll show you that on Saturday. Okay, let's get into final thing. don't need this thing. Okay, let's get into the final thing. And that is my gun. And so there's these little bug creatures. There's actually 4 different types, but I got 3 different types. And they stick to walls. It's kind of weird, but they stick to walls. I talked to you about it when I'm cutting it open. They stick to walls, and the goal of this gun, it's a shotgun. The goal of it is to shoot them off of the walls. And yeah, I was thinking of doing a vlog today, but they're just getting there. I was thinking of doing a vlog today, but I didn't end up doing that. If there's any videos you want me to do, like any challenges, I love challenges. I'm all about the challenges. So just put challenges that you think would be funny to watch. Maybe just challenging to do, maybe. Because they're challenges. Why is the box not opening? Ow. See, told you not to play with it. But it's not, so I just poke myself with it. Okay, let's just cut it, cut the bands. It's probably a lot quicker, okay. One. Actually, try to think how many bands I'm cutting. Okay, let me get this. Guess how many ones I actually cut. Kind of tricked you out, I think. Feels comfy. It's pretty small. I'll show you more about it once it's fully open. Don't want to tear the box. We just go rampage when I'm opening it. I need this corner to freaking open. So, hey there. Once I get the gun out, it decides to open. Here are the bugs. They're like hex bugs or something. And that's my grandma's Christmas tree. It's really cool. And the bullets. I like to open these bullets in like a special cool way. So there's holes in them. I stick my one thumb in one hole and the one side of a hole, the other thumb in the other side of a hole. And watch. Oh, I messed up. I normally pop it open and all the bullets fall out. Like when I have bullets like this. I like the end feeling. Don't know if you can hear that. I can't really hear it. Okay, let's open it. Okay, I got my bullets. There's 8 bullets. The bullets are... I'll show you the bullets. The bullets have green tips, blue body. And they are good quality, actually, I'll have to admit. I wasn't thinking the bullets were being that good of a quality, but they're pretty good. Okay, I need to be careful opening my bugs. Very careful. Oh my gosh. So sticky. What the heck? It's thick! What? Whoa. There's a piece of hair on it. Oh, they're moving. The heck? It's moving. How does it expect me to get a moving bug? Okay, let me just. Okay, this is fun. Okay, I'll show you more like in a longer distance. I'll make a whole video about this actually later tonight at the other house. I'm going to my dad's house. Okay, let's assemble this baby. Into the time lapse now. Okay guys, I couldn't get music playing while I'm time lapsing, so I thought I would just sing to you. Da di da di da di da di da di da 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 di da di da di da di da 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 di da di da di da. Oh yeah. Okay. So I just finished this for closer. My work was
amazing.
So let's give me a round of applause for that. You didn't clap for me? Just kidding. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you watch my video on. I'm gonna make a video just developed on this. On this son of a baby. It's really good. It's just. I'm gonna put it in my room on my dresser, probably. Okay, and thanks for watching. Get ready for this video. I'll be doing a shooting test, how far it can shoot, one video. In the next video, I'll be a video on these. In the last video on this one will be how much I can get in 5 minutes done. And that means hang them up, shoot them up, hang them up, shoot them up, load all my bullets. That's all in 5 minutes. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.